Boil advisory has been issued for people in Haughton on the village water system. Officials say a pump at the station on Wafer Road lost power after receiving a power surge while SWEPCO was restoring power to a nearby line. Now, this affects Forest Hills, Marywood, Wafer Forest, Crestview Heights, and Tall Timbers, as well as a few local businesses.